FileZilla Pro Series. FTP stands for File Transfer Protocol. It is a method for moving files between computers in a network. FTP is widely used on internet to, for example, upload and manage website files. FTP uses a client-server architecture. The client, for example FileZilla or FileZilla Pro, sends a connection request, usually to server port 21, as per protocol specifications you find in the description. This is the so-called control connection. The control connection is used for sending and receiving commands and responses. For the transfer of files and folder contents, separate data connections are used. These can be established in two ways. In active mode, the client starts listening on a port and communicating that port number to the server through the control connection. FileZilla and FileZilla Pro use any available port. The server then initiates the data connection to the client's port. In situations where the client cannot accept connections, like when blocked by a firewall, the passive mode has to be used. In the passive mode, the client uses the control connection to request an IP address and port, which are used by the client to open the data connection. FileZilla and FileZilla Pro support both active and passive FTP modes, passive mode being the default. The client sends the username and the password through the control connection. The server authenticates the login data and grants or denies access. If the access is granted, the client can send commands to the server. The server checks the user's permissions and performs upload, download, list, or delete commands. The commands take the form of a code, followed by parameters, if any. Note that FTP is not encrypted, thus, all information, including the username and password, is transferred in clear text. FTPS, which stands for FTP over TLS in the other hand, encrypts the connection. With FTPS, the client sends a command to start an encrypted connection using TLS, not to be confused with SFTP, which is another protocol. We address SFTP in another video. FileZilla and FileZilla Pro automatically try to use FTPS and warns if the server does not support it. FileZilla and FileZilla Pro supports both non-encrypted and encrypted FTP connections. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, Google Drive, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, OneDrive for Business, Amazon EC2, Backblaze B2, WebDAV, and SharePoint. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.